to challenge, to succeed. Oceanic 5000 is one of the largest derrick lay vessels in the world. The giant vessel has the ability to operate in water depths of up to 300 meters. She can complete offshore projects worldwide to the client's satisfaction. These are properties that have made Oceanic 5000 a unique vessel of its kind in the world. Meters long and 48 meters wide, with two clear deck spaces, each with a surface area of 650 square meters, have made Oceanic 5000 the ideal vessel, providing an appropriate workspace for most offshore projects in all seas. Oceanic 5000 is a DP2 class vessel equipped with a 10-point anchoring system, giving greater operational flexibility. Oceanic 5000, with its fast transit speed, ensures reaching the job site easily with a reduced mobilization cost. The giant heavy lift Oceanic 5000 is equipped with one of the most modern heavy lift cranes in the world. The lift capacity of the main hook is 3,000 tons in revolving and 4,400 tons over the stern. Auxiliary hook number 1 is capable of lifting up to 800 tons, and auxiliary number 2 can lift up to 160 tons for smaller lifting activities. Auxiliary number 1 has underwater capabilities to install subsea structures up to 150 meters in water depth. The crane with three hooks and pipelay system with two double joint plants have made Oceanic 5000 the king of the sea to challenge structural and pipeline projects ocean-wise worldwide. Oceanic 5000 is equipped with one of the best pipelay systems, which includes a pipe storage area of up to 13,000 tons of pipes, two double joint plants, a main firing tunnel, three tensioners each 80 tons. These have made Oceanic 5000 overcome welding and laying concrete coated pipes from 6 to 60 inches in diameter and an average of 4 kilometers of pipe laying per day. The state-of-the-art Oceanic 5000 has all these excellent particulars, which enables her to be number one in heavy lifting and double joint pipelaying in this challenging offshore market. The Oceanic 5000 accommodation. 398 people can be accommodated in the Oceanic 5000 hostelry. 26 single cabins, 18 double cabins, and 84 quadruple cabins. 12 and 40 seat conference halls, hospital and clinic. Rest and recreation room equipped with internet. A coffee room and buffet for the workers. Fitness room. Table tennis club. Regular laundry system. A galley for preparing meals for different nationalities. 24 and 160 seat mess rooms. 3 desalination units which can produce 225,000 liters of drinking water per day. Here you will see jacket installation, deck and accessories installation. challenge to succeed.